hole.
Put its head in his mouth.
Yeah, he'll eat the whole thing.
I'm so sorry for the birdies.
Well, they're already dead, Mom.
I know. But I'm glad we have a big fox sink.
Dude, I need you to go the other way.
That'd be why you don't have any rodents around here either.
I wish you'd get one of these damn red squirrels. There's several of them. Oh, what you doing?
Look at him, honey.
He's making a bed.
Come on, Snakey, take it into the bushes.
Well, the bird.
That is a real nature show. There he goes. That's it. That's it. Don't let go.
I'm going.
Look at him go. Wow.
That's amazing.
That is bananas.
Isn't that amazing? Look, it's going down.
Is that a hole right there that he lives in?
Probably.
Oh, what kind of bird are they?